which one will it be? It must be one or the other, and we'll know soon enough. The final about to get underway. We can have a look at them now. Quickly. How about it? It's in! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
And
that is one very relieved man between the sticks. There was no way he was going to get to that, and he knows it.
Lovely bit of skill. Takes aim with a cross. Passes it through. Towards the front, and that is that. So home advantage told, they have the win they wanted and have a useful lead to carry away with them into the second leg.
the lineups for the game. To expect in this final?
Look, we can only hope for a final that will be free-flowing and end-to-end and highly entertaining, but fear of defeat can often dominate emotions, so don't be surprised if it gets nervy and tense. But that's exactly the sort of stuff you want to see in a final. That would have been some goal if it was on target. From a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and we have to give him credit at least for that.
Pass it out wide now. That the whistle goes, we're off and running.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
And he's found the net, just the pick-me-up the whole game needs.
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Shots on!
It's in!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten. Oh, that was a close call, but for me, he timed his run to absolute perfection there to stay just onside. And he's still a lot to do, you know, but I think he's tucked that away really well.
Go for it. Spoon forward. And that's it. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.